Hey guys, so wanna know how to take screenshot of your desktop? So guys, I'm gonna show you the easiest method to take a screenshot, and it's free and everybody has this whoever use Windows. Okay. So there's a button on your Windows on your laptop and it's called insert or print screen. Okay, now when you want to take a snapshot of your desktop window, just press that button, and by pressing that button you go and you can go on paint, and then when you right click on paint you get an option to paste. Now let me show this in real time. Okay, so I cannot show you my keyboard, but what I can do is I can go here under my Windows setting and I can start on screen keyboard. Okay, let me do it. So now this is on screen keyboard is here. Now I want to take a screenshot just for this video, so let me go. Yeah, you go on YouTube. I want to take a screenshot of this, okay, whatever he is. Okay, so this is the button I'm talking about, print screen. You'll get this button on your, you'll find this button on your laptop or on your PC, on your keyboard. Okay, just click over here. Okay, I click and then okay, so now I'm on paint. Now what I got to do is click over here, select, and then right click. I get this paste option here. And just say paste. You see, I have my snapshot, everything. Okay, and you guys remember this thing, this I/O for demonstrating this with the video. I open this on-screen keyboard, so it's coming. Now in your case, don't do it with this on-screen keyboard. Just find the print screen button on your laptop or on your PC. It's there. It will do the purpose. Okay.